You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Since when did you grow a conscience? Is a girl's work never done? Hold on, handsome. I'm coming to save you. Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hudgens will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker is not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, sir. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save a thousand.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose to me.
Oh. are all hit. Casualties in Sector 1 are topping 100.
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it works. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea, my special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. What was it? Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. This isn't right! You can't be doing this! You cannot win.
Thank you.
hang out in the tide. You cannot win.
Targets down. Body count is high.
got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her.
Hit successful. Inmate targets neutral. Wise. Tiger guards have stun sticks. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
No, please! You don't need to...
caused this poor man to die. I have a question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tide of filth.
Hold it there! Do
not move! Have you ever considered that all this is your fault? Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's.
Strange is killing everyone he sent in here. He calls it Protocol 10.
What do you want us to do?
Wait here. I'm going after Strange.
Fire and brimstone on these animals.
Thank you.
It's you.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to Tower, the room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully. As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end, as I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2. By the end of the month, New Camp City, Keystone, and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City. You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Casualty, my location. Switching to thrust.
He has taken one of your imbeciles out.
Move it! Casualty, my location.
Don't let me down. You are better than he is. Remember that.
Target is still missing. On me! Target spotted! Moving to cover location!
Unacceptable.
the observation deck.
Elevator's on. Under the door.
Yes, sir.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
What if it's one of us?
It's not. Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked and loaded. Open the doors.
Fire!
Thank you.
I stop Protocol 10.
I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2.
Tiger Command, we're at the tower. No sign of Batman.
Continue your search.
Affirmative. Sweeping the tower.
Target is still missing. I know you are here, Batman. It's too late.
Report. Any contact?
He is making fools of you all. Work together. Do not allow him to defeat you. I will be stopped now. The Batman must not leave this room. The broken bodies you have left in this room are of no concern to me.
Cannot win. I, Hugo Strange, am your successor. I have saved Gotham.
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything. Get your hands off me!
Look at what you've done.
It's glorious, isn't it?
You're finished, Strange.
I have powerful friends, Batman. This is just the beginning. You cannot stop me. Soon I will command forces beyond your comprehension. I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange!
Your part of this is over, Professor Strange.
Why? I did everything you wanted.
Indeed. You clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you. Let him die, Detective.
He was your puppet, Ra's. Why?
You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close, but you have failed me.
He's going to die, Ra's. He needs medical attention. Now!
Do as you wish, Detective. He's already dead to me.
And so close. Just give me more time.
Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
Never. You're wrong, Ra's. You've become what you've always fought against. And I will stop you.
I doubt it.
Computer, activate protocol 11.
What are you doing?
Passcode Wayne. No!
Get out of here!
No! No! No!
Thank you.
I noticed.
Thank God you're all right.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I haven't caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried that you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know, you really can't ignore me, can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, a leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
Take a seat, Batman.
The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman.
Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure.
Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J, you look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait.
Joker wants you to make you sick. Then what? Gotcha.
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw.
Mm.
gentlemen, for one night of standing in for yours truly, and doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carmen. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
No, right, not that! The final act just started. It's a doozy.
Let's do this!
Making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Oh!
immortality!
Gotham and hell.
It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag. No!
Something funny. Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Good. Where are my things? Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face is down. He's at the museum. Okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back then, Arv. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
This must be some kind of joke.
Bitch's secret hideout, sky high. Hopefully there's little bits of burning kitty cat raining.
What's she doing here?
Kill Catwoman.
Bitch deserves it. What the hell is she doing here?